Utah Valley's basketball in the backcourt. On to apply pressure, stolen by Williams. Ja'Cory with that emphatic one-hand slam.